can see better.
Yeah, there's,
there are chairs and there's the floor you can sit on. Like you can just fill in anywhere in here. Lisa, if you want to sit here, that's more comfortable.
Okay, the next song I'm going to be playing is another Chopin song. It's the Ocean Etude, which is really fast, so hopefully if I mess up, you won't be able to tell. Here's the plan.
Thank you.
sonata, Sonata Pathétique. And I've been playing the first movement since I was in Idaho with Julie. I think I was in seventh grade, maybe, when I started it. And the second movement and the third movement are more recent. Like, the third movement I've only done this year. Second movement I tried to learn a couple years back, but I kind of stopped. So, please enjoy.
Thank you.
right now that I'm playing with Julie. It's by Grieg, and this is also one I think I started playing the night before.
Are your hands tired?
Yeah.
Shake them out.
village project. So, yeah.
Thank you. for all these years. She's so kind and smart and has always just been delightful. There was one day, I don't think I'm mean. Do you think I'm mean? No. I'm firm.
You're not
mean. But I'm not. Like, my mom says, you'd be the biggest hypocrite if you ever got on someone for not practicing or for, but one day, I think we were working on something really challenging, and when he cried a little bit, and which all kinds of kids do, right? Even in some of my adult piano lessons, I did. Anyway, so my daughter got home from school, and I mentioned it to her, and she was like, she was ashamed of me, and she said, "You made Winnie cry." Like, so sweet. And you're very resilient, obviously. She's taken the passing of her father and used it to just rock it with strength. And that really, I came for dance service, and I remember that night. It was my birthday, actually, incidentally. And I was sitting there laying in the living room trying to fall asleep, and Winnie was at the table doing her homework on the night of her father's funeral. And I just, so many delightful, she's a gorgeous ballerina and dancer, and she's never been cliquish. And I mean, has shown just all the beautiful signs of such a strong character and songwriter. When she started with me to have this, I thought you were gonna be a singer, because we just belt out songs and put them out there and improvise and learn things by their chord progression. Anyway, so it's just awesome and fun. I haven't taught her in person in a while, until today, and it's so fun to have someone that is that advanced that can be so responsive. And so I'm just so excited for her in her future trajectory. It's so bright, and thank you. And thank you for putting me up here and letting me come to this. I love you all. This has been so delightful. And I love this girl so much. So thank you. Thank you for being wonderful. And congratulations.